Hello students, welcome back to our English class again. Students, do you ever heard about Cinderella? I hope all heard about Cinderella. You may heard the stories, right? Yes, many stories about Cinderella. She was a beautiful girl. And in this story, we are going to learn about her life, okay? How she spent when she was at home and what happened in her life. This all we are going to learn about today. Okay. The title of this chapter is Cinderella. Okay. What? Cinderella. And okay, come listen to the class now. Cinderella is a classic fairy tale. Okay. And it was written by Charles Perrault and incorporated in the book Stories of Fairy Tales. Okay. And from where? Past Times with Morals in 1697. This Cinderella was a only child for her parents. She lost her mother and her father planned to marry again. And he married a woman and she was a divorcee. Okay. And she had two daughters. So this Cinderella's father was soon passed away and the whole family lived happy when his father was alive. After that, the stepsisters treated her badly, and these two stepsisters were very ugly. Ugly means unattractive. Okay. They ill-treated Cinderella. Treated badly, okay? And she made the servant in her own house, okay? And the only friends at home were a dog, a horse, the mice and birds, okay? She was very kind to them. Generally or gradually, she became a very young and beautiful girl. Meanwhile, what happened? In the country, the king had arranged a dance program and he sent out all the women the invitation to participate in the program. Okay? And the king's son was a charming prince. Okay? So, what happened, students? The stepmother took her daughters to the dance program. But Cinderella was alone at home. She was crying. That time a fairy, good godmother appeared. He had some magical powers. He changed the mice into horses, the pet dog into an attendant, the pet horse into a driver, and a pumpkin into a carriage. Okay, Cinderella got a lovely blue dress and glass slippers. The fairy godmother gave a warning to Cinderella. What is that? Before midnight, she was to be at her home. Okay, Cinderella set off the palace. Set off means begin to her journey. Suddenly, what happened? The prince liked Cinderella. Immediately, she heard the sound of the clock. 12. It was time. Okay, she ran down to the coach. By that time, with her confusion, her glass slippers was dropped. Okay. The next day, the prince sent his men to search for Cinderella. At last, Cinderella was discovered. Okay. And with the other glass slippers, there was a great celebration in the palace and both get married. Okay. They lived happily forever. Okay, students. Okay, students, I hope all understand the chapter. Okay, and all enjoyed the lesson, and let's see the hard words of this chapter. See here, students. Ugly means unattractive. Ill-treated means treated badly. Attendant means a person employed to provide a service. Okay. Attendant means a person employed to provide a service. Okay. Set off means to begin a journey. Set off means to begin a journey. Okay, students? Hope you all understand the lesson and watch the video more times. Okay? Have a nice day, students.